If everyone told us, are the master of all told us that we are the children of God, then we are the children of God. Why should Jesus lie to us about our origin? Why should Buddha tell us the untruth about our greatness? So we have to believe it. We are the children of God. Now, so to go back to be the children of God again is so easy. But since we have come to this slumber, as you have put it, we just have to wake up. There are two things to do only. Very simple. The physical and the spiritual. Physically, we have to clean ourselves in order to recognize ourselves again. Suppose your daughter been lost in the street for many days or many months and she has been in hardship because she's without home, without parents. And when you found her, you cannot even recognize her. She wouldn't even recognize herself the way she was before. She'd be dirty and unkempt and tattered, you know, maybe very sick and trouble. Yes? So, first thing, clean her, no? Bath her, give her new clothes, feed her, so that she becomes strong and healthy again. Now, so similarly, to go back to our true self, there are two things to do, physical and spiritual. Physical, clean ourselves by turning back to the compassionate lifestyle, God-like lifestyle, heaven-like lifestyle, yeah? No harming, no kill others. Just everything is said in the Bible, or in the Buddha's Sutra, or in the Mahavira's Sutra, or even in the Quran. We misunderstood the prophets when we kill others. Even for God's sake, we are not to do that. God never teach any of us to kill. The first commandment in the Bible is, thou shalt not kill. That includes the animals, because God did not say, thou shalt not kill man, but can kill animals. No, it was very clear already. I have mentioned before. So now we have to return to the God-like. You know, she has to behave now like Miss Avila, the way she was before. Even if she has been on the street, maybe bad influence or something, met some bad people, and maybe misbehave and not behave nobly or like the daughter of the great commissioner and madam like that. She has to return to family life, you know, a good girl lifestyle now. You see? Same. So physically, we clean ourselves by keeping the five peace principle. Not kill, not steal, not tell lie, not committed wrong sexual relationship, yeah, except with your partner, and do not take poison, like intoxicants, drugs, alcohol, cigarette, these are poison for the body. Meat is also poison. We know it by now already.
Some of the tragic tolls of alcohol. 2.5 million alcohol-related deaths per year worldwide. 1 in 6 deaths on the road in the UK are caused by drunk driving. In Australia alone, 70% of adults are negatively impacted by another's drinking, with 43% affected by physical or verbal abuse. Over 100 British children each week call a hotline to express concern about their parents' alcohol and drug use.
Cost of alcohol-related illnesses, $186.4 billion US dollars in the United States. 2.41 million pounds for prescription medications each year in England, UK, with overall health costs in the billions. Up to 210 to 665 billion US dollars globally.
Disease. Higher amounts of alcohol increase the cancer risk. Even half a glass of wine daily increases the risk of mouth or throat cancer by 168%. Cancer of the liver, breast, colon, esophagus, rectum. Linked to 20% of breast cancer cases. Liver disease. Cardiovascular disease. Mental toxicity. Brain damage. Amnesia and dementia. Brain shrinkage.
Organ failure. Heart, liver, kidneys, stomach, pancreas, eyes.
Birth defects. Children afflicted by anxiety and depression. Mental retardation, fetal alcohol syndrome, stunted growth, facial deformity, sudden infant death syndrome, miscarriage.
alcohol-related violence. Child abuse, 50% of cases. Violence toward loved ones, 30% of cases. Violent acts, 40 to 80% of cases. Suicides, 20 to 50% of cases. Plus more.
For help quitting, please visit.
For more urgent information, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/killers.
So we have to eliminate all this in order to keep our body clean and healthy, to receive the strong, powerful grace again. Because a sick body cannot assimilate good vitamin or nutrition. It could even turn into poison. Yes, if your stomach is poisoned somehow, and you drink milk, it gets worse, for example, like that. Or if you eat something, you get worse. Yes, the food turns into poison. So now, first of all, physical, we clean our house, clean the temple. Live the way a God child would live. No harm in any, just helping, being benevolent, being virtuous. So, you see, the five universal principles is in all religions, you know, more or less modified, but it's the same. We keep that five precepts. That's the one thing. Be vegan. It's also included in that five precepts. Because do not harm or do not kill means indirectly as well. If we don't harm the animals, but we eat them, then other people have to harm or kill them for us. So the vegan diet, including the first principle. So physically, we keep the five peace universal principles. And then we're clean and pure, ready for God's light again. Secondly, spiritual. This is a harder part. But it's not hard if we can find the guide who help us. Nowadays, it's not difficult. We have internet, we know which gurus teach what, which school teach what yoga, teach what meditation. There's no excuse to say that we don't know. We know everything. We just don't do it. That is the second part. Now we're ready. We clean. The temple is swept and washed and mopped. Everything clean. Now we go find a guide to show us how to see the light within again. The light that mentioned in the Bible, that the light which shines in darkness, but darkness know it not. Okay? Know you not that the light is within you. Know you not that the kingdom of God is at hand. You see that? Okay. Now, we have to find that guide, the guide that knows, the friend or teacher, whatever you call him or her, a guide who already been enlightened, who already see the light. I don't mean the flashlight here, the electrical light. I mean the light inside you. The light without any instrument. When you close your eyes, your whole body flushed with light. Light at more than 1,000 sun. You are that. You are that light. You are that God quality. And there are also the music of the sphere. You can hear forever and it will soothe your troubles, heal your bodies, enlighten your souls, make you closer and closer to God. So very simple. Physical, clean the temple. Spiritual, find a guide to show you how to reconnect with yourself. Because you are great self. You are the children of God. Everybody say, you are the children of God, I'm the children of God. But how? What? You have to prove it to yourself that you are the children of God by contacting God. And if you cannot do it yourself, just go find somebody who knows how. Mostly, I mean, I have to say that I think all the teachers teach these things free of charge. Because it's your property. So nobody costs anything anyway. Suppose you forget your glasses in your pocket and I say, hey, your glasses there. Look in your pocket. And should I charge you for that? For the guidance that your glasses in your pocket? No, no. Therefore, all these teaching are free of charge ever since time immemorial. So, madam, that's it. Two things to do, physical, spiritual. There are many teachers, yes, who teach different ways. Yeah, just anyone could find what he is looking for. When you're ready for spiritual guidance, you will find a teacher or the guide. We call it the guide anyway, the inner guide, yes. The outer guide will guide you to the inner guide, and then you can talk to Jesus, talk to Buddha, to Prophet Muhammad, whomever you would like to contact, and contact direct to God. Why listen to anything? Why read the second-hand experience from anybody? Like, okay, John see the light, John hear the trumpet. You will see the light, you will hear the trumpet. It's the same. You will see God like a burst of fire. Yes. You will hear God's voice like the sound of many water, like the sound of the trumpet, etc., etc. It's mentioned in all kind of scriptures, Buddhist, Christian, the Granth Sahib, the Hindu scripture, etc., etc. You just have to find it and verify it. Thank you.